Now this late fruit, we don't have all the on space.
Cucumbers. I'm addicted to these, sorry. This is falling off of me. Look at this. Look at this. Carrot. I love carrots. Oh, wait. I didn't know they made them that way. Oh, what? I have styrofoam.
Yeah.
Like a lot of them. I got arugula. I got snap peas.
Oh, where are we gonna put all this?
It all has to go in a thing.
Well, what?
The fridge!
I'm putting everything in there. We're running out of room.
There's no way, if you're organizing it.
I am literally running out of room in this fridge.
I can't see past the chair, Logan. We got asparagus.
I mean, and if you do organize it, this is all I have.
What, the snap peas? Yeah, I love them. These broccoli things. Zucchini. And cauliflower. These are in the freezer. Why are you looking at me like that? What have I done so wrong all of a sudden?
I didn't think you were doing anything wrong. I'm just trying to figure out where the hell we're all doing everything.
I'm trying to buy healthy for me, because I'm debating going vegan just to lose weight.
That's not even healthy. I don't know why people think going vegan is healthy. It's not. It's actually hurting your own
body. Okay, that's good. Body. Is that everything?
No. Oh, these Brussels sprouts.
Yes. Yeah. I had a cabbage.
No, it's in cabbage.
I have radishes too. They need to go in there. But I don't think the ginger root and this needs to go in there. I think the ginger root and this can stay out. Babe, this shirt is way too big for me. You're gonna have to give me a smaller size. Look at this. My arms don't fit.
I mean, I have no issue with you eating healthy. But y'all got a...
What? Someone said that taxes are coming. Are you gonna send the boys anything? I know you said you couldn't for Christmas.
I'm not even found. I mean, I'm not getting taxes this year.
Unless they give you the paperwork to do it with. I got my oatmeal. This is lower sugar variety, 35% less sugar than the regular flavors. This one with apple, cinnamon, maple brown sugar, and cinnamon and spice. What was that?
I'm ready for the toy.
Stop piece in my tooth. I gotta move my lines to get my little pig out.
I'm not sure why it's any
of those anyway. They said that we didn't get him anything for Christmas.
I did get him for Christmas.
We just haven't been able to mail it.
But again, I'm not really sure why it's any of those things.
Holy fucking thing of kale. They got me a huge thing of kale. I thought it was just going to be a small thing. Look at the size of this compared to my head.
Is it guys getting fresh?
Probably. I don't know. Do bell peppers have to be in the fridge? Does it say? Oh, they said yes.
The hell is that?
My kale for my salad. And then we have my Italian parsley.
You're sure to run out of room.
They said they're not refrigerated at the store, so you can take the bell peppers out. Somebody else said they last longer, though, if you put them in the fridge, but I'll probably eat them.
Yeah, I'm running out of room in the bag.
Very bottom drawer of the fridge, it's full with drinks. That's my parsley. Well, I'm going to be cooking here in a minute, so some of the stuff, you know, I can cook. Lemons!
No,
the lemons and limes don't have to. I got apples. Everybody keeps saying to put them in the fridge now.
There is no room in the fridge to put it.
I got strawberries, find a fucking leaf that I can cut up and freeze. I'm trying to get this back in. I got my holy fuck, this is some big celery. Celery was not this big when my grandmother used to buy it. I shit you not. It was like down to here. What's this? Is that celery?
Oh, we're on my plate.
Just shove it somewhere, I guess. I don't know. Apparently we ran out of room in the fridge.
Do those have to go on the fridge?
This bag, no.
Good.
Only if opened.
What the hell are you eating?
Oh. Wee wee.
That.
You know what they are.
No, I don't.
Mm-hmm.
But they don't want to be asking.
I eat these all the time. Do you not pay attention to what I eat?
Not all the time.
Thank you, misbehaving.
I don't know what they are. Cranberries?
No! Cranberries are little.
Then what are they, beets?
What the fuck? This isn't a berry. Yes!
I don't suppose know what the hell a beet looks like. Now, sometimes you eat stuff, I don't even know what the hell it is. Half the stuff you get, I don't know what it is.
I guess go in the fridge. That's open.
This is extremely weird.
I'm not weird.
I said it looks extremely weird.
No, it doesn't.
It does. And yeah, you are so weird.
What?
You married me, didn't you?
Are you mad that I'm getting all vegan shit that yeah. You have to eat with me?
I'm not eating it.
Yeah, the fuck you are.
No, the fuck I'm not.
Yeah, the fuck you are.
How you figure?
Bro, he's sick.
How you figure I'm eating that shit with you? I'm a meat eater, not a fucking whatever it is.
You ain't even a meat eater.
I am so.
For my salad.
Both I really sit here and eat liver.
And that's all I got. You're not eating my peanut butter.
Well, what about your peanut butter?
That's what you just said.
No, I didn't. I said liver. What the hell did you say that was?
I heard peanut butter. I don't
know. Not once did I ever mention peanut butter. I said I would rather eat liver.
My belly's hurting again. I thought you were about to drop it.
No, I'm not. We're going to still kind of wash out both sides of the, thing.
Did you forget about my cottage tea? Do you want me to organize the fridge? Do you want me to do it?
That's on you. I'm just trying to put stuff.
Did everything get in there?
For the most part, yeah.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to organize it. You got everything ready. What are we eating for breakfast? I don't want to fix too much because I've been snacking.
Hello, everybody, and welcome.
My shirt says Real Housewives of UPS. Oh yeah, did you grab the onions?
Where are they going?
They don't have to go in the fridge.
I know that.
You can just come wherever. They're on the floor right now. What did the neighbor want when she was over?
A cigarette?
Oh. I don't think Ginger has to go in the fridge either. Yo, pickles, yeah. I'll probably get them at some other time. I have my other stuff.
Oh,
my belly is hurting. They were just gonna have like eggs or fish or something. So. I'm about to turn this light off, it's hurting my eyes. Did you? Yeah, that's what I want to play. I have to select the world. Shared world? Oh. I have to create my own world. I don't want to. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I've been thinking about getting straws and pickles for our dam. I mean, right. All right, are we ready? Sorry, I'm on stage in Fortnite. I'll look at it later. I'm not too busy about what? Wait, no, wait, whoa.